In charge of the game, Dan Marowelli, Dan Schachty, Kevin Collins, the linesman, Kerry Frazier, the standby, the off-ice officials are from Washington. Gilchrist with a shot that sticks high by Ed Belfour.
He has the forecheck and crash.
Here comes Mike Modano. Score! Oh, he hit the post. I thought he had it in. It kicked back out and was not in. I beg your pardon.
That was close as a lot of people thought it was in, Mike.
Three. Buffalo did not lose three straight all year. Here's Pat Verbeek with an opening. Save Osgood! Rebound! And he's able to cover that one and send it behind.
To the point on this second power play, and the wrist shot is blocked down by Lidstrom and drilled by Yzerman. It went off the linesman's skate and kicked right over to Matvichuk, so he didn't have to give chase. Matvichuk pivoting, left it, and here comes Malby!
Net.
And about Holmstrom being in his face like that. He was right at the edge of the crease. Shot by Kozlov is held.
Oh, baby.
Oh, and a hit coming from Hatcher.
And the point just got nailed. He went to the net and Hatcher laid one into him.
But this type he would. They're down to 7 seconds on the first of the penalties, the one to Bassett. It's dealt back to Lidstrom. Fakes the drive and holds. Yzerman again. Same place. Ricocheted off the post and off, and they score! Thrown back across by Ludwig. Away from Lettinen, steered back out now by Lidstrom.
Fedorov was just staying real close, like Velcro.
In front, off one of the stars, it appeared, and into Ed Belfour. Escape back over for a tip back in by Draper. Nearing the halfway point of the second period, just under 13 minutes to go. Detroit with a shorthanded goal and a power play goal, and a remarkable play at the front of the net, and a stop by Ed Belfour as he got his blocker in the ladled down by Fedorov. Turns in the last 45 of the power play, but it's intercepted and started back by Daryl Sador. Sador, a drive, fall off.
Good job by the penalty killers of Dallas here in a rounding
16-13 Dallas in the game. 5:35 to go. Jamie McCowan, no icing. It's Verbeek taking over. Verbeek tried to get to the front. He scores! Pat Verbeek! And Dallas has cut the lead in half. Off the high stick of Detroit. Fed back out, and here's a 2-on-1. Mike Modano trying to skate free. Moving on in, and the pass blocked aside by Draper!
Back to Zuboff now, halfway through the power play. Richter by Sador, and it's deflected wide. At the half board, Brock was Lettinen. Zuboff, a shot, he scores! And the game is tied!
And if you can believe it, for Dallas, it's a power play goal.
Hatcher angled one to the corner. Missed by Strudlin, but gotten by Yzerman, who moves ahead. Steve Yzerman with Kozlov peeling off. Got it over to Murphy! Zuboff dips the shoulder tight to get by. Zuboff from the corner, threw it in front. Trayvon good. Rebound cleared on back. Sador a backhander, and that knocked away by Yzerman. Kept alive for another shot blocked on the defense by Murphy. And Sador another drive, and it went wide. 17 to go. Pittsburgh in front of a shot by Verbeek is wide. Another one thrown through the net mouth. Modano up with it. Feeds to the back. 8 seconds to go. Shot. Deflected. And then it goes up into the seats and play is stopped.
Desperate hockey by both teams. Osgood keeps the puck out.
He did not get that one. They looked at it in the truck, said no, it careened up into the seat. Puck drilled back around, and it's kept alive, but down to a second and a half. The Red Wings have won it. Oh, and a powder keg brewing here. This has occurred after the end of the game. Right now it looks like like they'll be parted peaceably. But you can get tossed for the longest time, for 10 games, if you start something after a game is over.
The linesman and referee do a good job here. So does Batistoff on Shanahan, who was really hot. Hatcher was really hot. Detroit has grabbed this series with a 3-1 lead. They held on.